We can educate our athletes, but we have to change behavior here. Education is one thing, and we can make the most educated athletes in the world, but they have to change their behavior, and that is critical. That's what I hope we're going to be seeing happening with some of these programs. That's our great belief it's coming, but it's critical that we get it.